What is up, guys and girls? We are taking the old trusty steed up to the bike doctor to get some work done. Ride along and I'll fill you in. Welcome back to another baggage vlog. We're heading up to Palm Bay, Florida's Harley dealer, which is called Space Coast Harley. And we're getting a new front tire put on, and we're going to change out the brake and clutch fluids. So that's today's work, and we'll be all set to take the old bike up to North Carolina very soon, and we'll be all safe and ready for those twisty mountain rides up there. So that's going to be awesome. I wasn't even going to record today because we're just riding up there, but I figured, what the hell, why not? You never know what's going to happen on the road, and I can show you around Space Coast Harley a little bit. Not much different than the other Harley dealerships, but they do have a hell of an inventory up there. So we'll take a look at some of the bikes to show you around and see what's happening. Yeah, it is beautiful out today, man. I wish we were doing a ride, but I do need to get this work done, and I've been kind of putting it off. So get her done, and then we know we're good to go. All right, guys, this is Space Coast Harley. Ton of inventory, man. It's a pretty cool store, actually. Actually, they have more bikes in here than normal. This was normally pretty sparse with just used bikes. Some good looking bikes though, huh?
Yeah, I'll tell you what.
I like that green.
That green is beautiful. Now that's a pretty green.
Yeah.
It looked like I got sold this weekend.
Yep. That's pretty badass, isn't it?
That is really hot.
Sold! Actually, I am looking for a bar hopper, guys. Something stripped down. Old, big old fat tire bike. I had a 95 fat boy. 96 fat boy. I was thinking about getting another one of those, stripping it down. I had 16-inch apes on it. It was a badass bike. I like the graphics, I mean.
Oh.
You don't like that? Look at it. Sold, 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 sold.
Walk it along.
Eh.
I think those are cool.
Really?
Yeah.
If if you're a freaking midget.
Okay, not for you. But I just think the look is cool. Wow,
hey, what's up, man? Just waiting on service.
Yeah.
Sniffing around. Yeah, there is, man. You got a lot of inventory here, man. This is what John Boy's looking for next.
Really?
Yeah.
That's yeah, guys. My next one.
You guys all know John Boy from the videos. This is what he's looking for next. Yes, sir.
That's really pretty.
Go cruise around.
Okay, cool. Let's go to the women's department. Look at that. Is that a cop bike? Look at that. Huh, I wonder. Got a great apparel area, great accessory area for those who support Harley Lock, Stock, and Barrel. Of course, I went right to the apparel area.
All right, see you guys, that's what you just said. I'm filming the bikes. What'd she do? I give her the camera, straight to the clothes.
Actually, I went straight to the cop bike.
Oh,
look
yeah?
How interesting this is here. Take
see.
Over.
There you go. From the sounds of this, guys, it's going to take about close to 4 hours to get the bike done, so I think we're going to leave, pick it up tomorrow. But of course, I'll take you on a ride home with me, just in case we see something cool. Never know.
That blue is really pretty for a blue.
I agree.
That is really different.
With the black, everything
yeah,
black out, it's real nice.
That's really pretty.
Ooh, look at that putty gray.
That one's pretty. It makes that light gray.
Yeah.
Go down here, I think you got that one. Really pretty.
Yeah, doesn't do it for me.
Yeah, I like that one. It's actually more of a cream, isn't it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's more of a cream color. They're coming with some really nice colors this year. That dark gray putty though is real pretty.
Mm-hmm. All right, guys, that's it for that tour. We're just bored, basically.
Cool. All right, let's roll.
All right.
I'm hungry.
Later, guys.
Alrighty, just picked up the old Road Glide from Space Coast Harley in Palm Bay here. Got our fluids changed, the brake and clutch, and new rubber on the front. I'll tell you, that old tire was going 7 years old. And, man, it must have been cupped out because it feels really weird. The way the bike's handling now with the new tire on, it's like way better. So I'm real happy with that. As far as shifting and braking, it feels exactly the same, but at least there's no water intrusion in the new fluid, so we're good there. So I figured I'd just take you along for this quick little ride up there and get the maintenance done, and glad you all could ride along. Hit that subscribe, hit the like, share it with your buddies, and we'll catch you on the next ride. Tell you what, guys, this bike's riding so good now with that tire, I don't want to take it home. I just feel like keep on going. And the weather's pretty nice too, but I do have to get ready for work, so there won't be any of that. We're gonna have to wait till next week, which I'm not sure what we're doing yet. John's up in Georgia, like I was telling y'all, and we'll get the little Ranker out, I think, next week, and I don't know, but we'll find a spot, man. We're gonna have a good time either way, so stay tuned. Well, guys, another positive to this little maintenance trip. I think when I put the Reinhardts on, the true dual headers, might have been a slight leak coming off the heads there. I'm not sure, because I was fighting that little back firing problem there and playing with the gas mixtures and all that stuff to get away from that back firing. And yeah, man, since I picked it up, I know they had to take the headers off to get to change the fluids because the pipes were blocking the master cylinder. So I'm running it now, man, there's not one backfire. So I'm thinking they sealed that up pretty good, putting those back on again. And yeah, it's freaking awesome. I'm super happy with it. Actually, the front brake is a little tighter. I like it. Maybe there's a little air in the line or something, I don't know. So one backfire.